fingers are still cramped from trying to bookmark pages. I know it's not how you're supposed to play, but I'm tired of dying everywhere. Might as well just peel the stickers off and put them in the right spot. Keep hitting those dingers, George, and you'll make it in the Hall of Fame for sure.
Stop doing this, man. It's weird.
We are approaching the quarantine zone.
How long was I out for?
15,338 ticks.
That's very specific.
The Betrayer is ready to begin her mission. She has requested your presence in the cockpit.
Gamora's on our side, Drax.
She is the spawn of my sworn enemy, a murderess and a traitor. I do not trust her.
We'll try. We're supposed to be a team.
I make no promises.
It ain't just a jungle. The quarantine zone's the biggest pile of galactic water in the known universe. Just think of all the tech we can find.
Ah, there you are, Quill. Tell Groot to stop worrying about getting arrested.
I am Groot.
I'm not overconfident. I'm just the right level of confident.
Arrested? For what? Our ship just accidentally slipped into the quarantine zone.
Oops, our navigation malfunctioned.
Oops.
How would we accidentally cross into the NovaCore force field?
Details!
Nice gizmos, Rocket.
I'm calling them thumpers on account of the noise they make. Assuming we get past the force field and reach your coordinates in one piece, all we gotta do is set them up, and these babies are gonna draw out our monster in no time.
How's that even gonna work? The thumper goes beep, 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 and the monsters come running?
Eh, it goes more like, wah! Wah! Wah!
This ruckus at once!
And then the monster comes a-running out of its hole.
Are you sure about that?
Hey, all my intel came from your source.
My sources are very reliable. Those coordinates are 100% pointing towards a rare, elusive, priceless creature.
With no physical description to go by.
What do you think elusive means?
Don't matter what the monster looks like. As long as it's got ears, you could be sure my thumpers are gonna drive it right into our arms.
Hey, Groot, did that escort job on Orga ever pan out? What do you mean you never called her back? Don't know if you noticed, but we're flarkin' broke. What?
Gamora?
Up here, Peter.
Hey, that's my chair.
Oh, then why aren't you in it?
I was, strategizing. It's one thing to get into the zone, but we still gotta catch that monster.
Right.
So did I miss anything?
Other than a ton of suspicious glares from Drax, not really. Now, if you're done strategizing, feel free to grab your seat. We're almost ready to go.
Peter Quill, we must soon discuss the step.
Okay, here we go. Rocket, Groot, Drax, get in here. We're going in.
We still have a few ticks before the next time window, actually.
The next one?
Nova Corps security grid resets every rotation. We want to be in and out before our code expires, or we'll get stranded.
And if we wait for the next reset, we'll get a full rotation to do this. Nice.
Oh, why is the Novanet still up? Thought we were going in.
Well, it appears the Assassin's contacts are as untrustworthy as the Betrayer herself.
Oh, please don't tell me Gamora's backdoor coats are bust. We nearly went broke getting them.
Relax, Rocket. We still got a few ticks before the next time window.
The network just reset. You can enter the sequence, Peter. 0451.
That's it? 4 digits?
Suspicious. These security measures are too simplistic for Nova Corps.
It's not that simple. The code only works on this date for this ship.
Oh, I get it. Gamora's codes are more like an encryption key of some sort, designed to integrate temporal coordinates and our ship's hard-coded serial into a local number generator.
Info gets in, digits come out.
4 of them.
Yeah.
Are you having difficulties, Peter Quill?
0451.
2 2 1 8.
No. Do not confuse him, Rodent.
There. There was so much stuff left after the war.
Restraint wasn't very popular in the Chitauri army, especially with Thanos in charge.
Yeah, it's probably all harmless now. I mean, Nova Corps had 12 years to get rid of the heavy-duty explosives, right?
That's why I like you, Quill. You're so pure. Oh, the wonderful and terrible things I could do with all this tech.
Stay focused, Rodent. We did not come here to scavenge.
Why not? The Milano's weapon systems could use an overhaul. Plus, there's good money in it.
The beast that we seek is far more valuable to the Monster Queen of Sekhnov 9 than any illegally acquired salvage.
Whoa!
Place is really shifty.
I'm not seeing a monster, but that big cylinder up ahead looks like the mining ship Peter's friend said to look for.
Friend?
For a night? And you'll see the monster soon as we place Rocket's monster-summoning thingies.
Flark, yeah. Groot, Quill, suit up. Team Rocket's up first.
I still do not understand why I must remain on board with the Assassin.